Hello everybody, today we are playing Google Feud, where you basically... That's not my fault. Hello everybody, today we are playing a game called Google Feud, where you basically get to guess what the Google... what's it called? Auto-complete thingies are. You'll understand in a second, it's not hard. So basically we choose a category, we see what the... we see a Google... No, what is it called? A Google search, yeah, and we need to finish the Google search. Right?
Let's get started, I guess.
Yep.
Questions. Can the government control...
And if you scroll down a bit, or yeah, there are three guesses. So Ella will guess once, then I'll get to guess, and then on the last one we'll decide together. And if somebody guesses one right, they get to guess again because there are 10 answers. I think one is the most searched, and then 10 is the 10th most searched.
Who's starting?
You can start this one, and I can start on the next one, I guess.
Oh.
Okay. Can the government control? Let me think here. Can the government control Microsoft?
Watch me write that wrong.
No, we have one more. And it's like something.
We think like, that together now?
Yeah. I think it should be stuff like people like believe in, like some people like that believe that we are controlled by, you know, the government.
Or if they
they believe that all the birds are cameras, you know.
Religion.
Yes, that might be an answer.
You sure?
We can try.
No. Nope.
The internet. The rain.
Oh.
Okay, your computer, I guess. Yeah.
The
okay.
Weather.
But now people will understand how it works, at least. The weather, come on. Okay, next.
Next round.
Yeah. Yeah, let's keep going for quick questions for a while, I guess, and then we can switch.
Shall they pierce my...
I think I start this time, right? And then next question, you can start again.
Okay.
Nipple. No! What?
Mm-hmm.
Your turn. Yep. I wanted to say that one, but... I just thought it would be funny to go for nipple. Sad.
Of course.
Okay.
That's
what I was gonna
tries?
Say, yep. Yep. I think so at least. Yep.
Wow. Now it gets hard.
Yeah, I can't help. Mm-hmm. Oh, I think nose should be one for sure.
Hmm?
Nose.
Oh.
I really want to say penis. Belly button has to be more searched in.
I mean, there is two really possible options, but it's not family friendly.
Yeah.
And I have to blur them.
Or like, can't you like do it like just below your lip? Is that another thing? What's that?
I think it has specific name. Because you can actually pierce the lip. I also was thinking...
Yeah, I know, of course. But maybe they will still write lips, even though they don't mean it.
Are we
skipping
kind of
something
lips.
Obvious?
Well, there is something really, really obvious. But
yes.
It's not family friendly. Pierce my cat.
I I would go for lips, I guess, even though it's not possible. I think people still look it up, maybe. Or mouth? I don't know which one.
Which one?
I don't know now. I will let you decide. No?
Oh.
Own ears! What?
What?
At Claire's, as a guy.
Own
oh,
no.
Oh, I wouldn't have got any more of these. Like, own, you know, go spear someone else. It's like, what? Of course yours. Okay. We got a decent amount. Well, you for sure did. Got three.
Yeah, well, you have a point.
Yep.
So, questions again?
Yep.
Who was the first person in the world to... Is it my turn?
Yes, because I started with the... Yeah.
Who... No.
Was the first person in the world to make a fire? Wow. Was the first person in the world to... Yeah, sure. Oh, what? No.
To die.
To be born.
To fart.
To smoke weed. Come on, bro. What are these? To have blue eyes. Okay.
This is weird, Sergius.
Yeah, that was a weird one.
Maybe we can try to...
Yep, sure.
People?
Yep.
My friends are all...
I'm gonna go with dead.
Wow, yep. Did you have that one before?
No. There's also something with the idea. Jealous. Okay. my friends are all taken or all single?
Decide.
What do you call it? In a relationship? Let's see.
Decide.
In a relationship. No! Rich, okay. He didn't so... Oh, married! Oh, so close.
Then buried.
In relationships, look at the last one.
Can't
I had the right
it.
Idea. Yeah. Next one, where do you get to start?
What?
You choose. Which one do you wanna?
Do all celebrities have?
I'm gonna go with the Instagram. Also, what with all?
It's your chinchillas.
Mansions? I don't know. Huh?
It's your chinchillas.
Jealous?
Chinchillas.
Ah, that... yes, sorry.
Okay, because I wasn't sure if it's my end.
Does everybody have a mansion? Or have bodyguards? Or have security? I don't know.
Oh, okay. Yeah. To try with security too?
We could, yeah. Okay.
Money.
Yeah. Possible, yeah. We can try.
Doubt.
Oh,
iPhones!
Herpy, okay.
Fake team. Let's go back to questions.
Yep. It's my... Is it healthy to eat... Is it healthy to eat... pasta? No.
Interesting.
Oh.
Some fruit or vegetable.
Is it healthy? Is it healthy to eat only vegetables? Or to eat only vegan or something?
Or meat.
Yeah. Yeah, meat eggs. Could be something.
Cake. Chocolate.
Raw chicken.
Do you want me to try that?
Maybe.
Raw meat
or something. Yeah.
Raw eggs once a day, at night.
You know what that first one means?
Yeah.
Bro.
No kid died from that.
Ah, meat. Yeah. Well, not raw meat, well, I guess. I think it's your turn.
Can
first.
You die from eating too much? Ooh. I think it's your first.
Am I?
I
thought I said pasta first, last question. Or last one.
How's that not the question?
Can you die from eating too much fast food?
I mean, bananas are actually radioactive. Yeah.
How many did you have to eat?
Too much.
Yeah. Insane amount.
Raw eggs.
Yeah. Wow.
So ice. And that's one for me.
Chocolate is now there. Can you die from eating too much food? Okay, that's this. Yeah. Okay. A lot of spices in this one. That's weird.
Names, but
sure.
I think that's kind of weird one.
We can try it. Fun.
Sharon.
I don't. Oh.
Maybe we can work that one together.
Sure.
Sharon Stone.
Where is she from?
I have no idea. Does she even exist here?
I'm also thinking about series and movies where is Sharon placed, because then they can look up Sharon from, you know, like you would look up I don't know,
do you know
from
any
The
Sharons?
Walking Dead. No, that's the problem. Sharon.
Oh. Ooh, baby. Who the fuck is
Sharon?
You can get an actor.
Sharon actress maybe then? They don't know her last name?
Actor or actress?
Well, actress, it's a female name, so I would assume. Oh, sorry, that didn't work. Sharon. Sharon. Yeah. Miller. Jones, Jackson, I don't know. What's some other common names in the United States?
Stone is indeed actress, a blondie.
Huh. Sharon? I don't know, you can do the last one.
If I Google it, is it cheating?
Yep. White? Or what are you gonna...
Who?
What are you gonna type, white?
Who?
Oh. Yeah. Oh. Disney? Bush? Okay. Sharon Tate.
Nice.
Okay, it's my... Oh, we can work together. Yeah, Willis, Bruce...
How do
Bruce
you
Wayne?
Write
Willis is W-I-L-L-I-S.
Like
no, no.
that?
No. S. Yeah. I. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Yes. No. Not the E. Not the E. Yeah.
Just that.
I think so.
Don't make me Google it.
I think so. Yeah. I
will Google it.
Okay. But then you will see the other bruises.
No,
pop
you look just for that one.
Okay.
Bruce will. Okay, you're right.
So. Bruce Wayne? From Batman? Y and E? Yep.
There was one movie. I think it was Bruce Almighty.
Ah, yes. But he is like God for a bit, yeah. Yep.
Oh no.
Bruce Springsteen or Springsteen? Or is that not? No, that's someone else. I said that. I have no clue.
How to read that?
Yes. S T E E N. But I think it's maybe another first name, but I'm not sure why.
Oh, yeah, okay. It exists.
I'm gonna look up who it is. Wait, but I'll close my eyes while
a
typing
singer.
It.
Singer.
Oh, okay. From which thing?
American guitar.
He must have played in a band, no? I don't know why I know this guy.
Heartland Rock.
Huh. Okay. Bruce.
He's 71 years old.
Huh?
He's 71 years old.
Ah, okay. A Bruce maybe from a show, Bruce.
Should we just press Bruce?
Yeah, I don't think that works. Bruce. Brucey? Where does that come from? Brucey? Bruce. There's also no football players named Bruce, I think. Or not that I can remember important ones. Bruce. I don't know. Bruce. Hello?
Yeah, I'm thinking. No idea.
Yeah, just type some random surnames then in movies.
Bruce. What is a good surname for Bruce?
White. I don't know. Ben White. Yep. Bruce. Willis Bruce movies. Ah, Bruce Lee. Oh, Almighty is with one L. And Bruce Banner is from. Is that the Hulk? Yes. Yes, that is the Hulk. Yep.
Wow.
Bruce Lee, come on. Who's Bruce Campbell? An actor.
So we need to close that video.
Mm-hmm. Bye.
No.
So that was a Google Feud episode. Thanks for watching, guys, and see you guys in the next video. Bye.
Bye. Well, you start and present it.
Okay. Really tell me right now.
Well, I said you wait a few seconds. I'm going to include that in the video. You continue that way.
Okay.